do your research. Feeling like I fell out of the sky and landed feet first. My quad go hard, my quad go country. Watch my team work. Hell yeah, you can tell that the boy finished. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Rookie inviting you guys to watch Wednesday Night Divas. We just had our little show called Main Event just happened, and now we're having the show called Wednesday Night Divas. Here we go. It's going to be a battle right here. Apparently, from what I'm hearing, it's for a little bit of a special. It's for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championships of the World. Caitlin and Kelly will team up against the team of Michelle McCool and Layla. I'm telling you, I'm pretty sure Layla and Michelle McCool are happy about the team of the beautiful people being fired. They've been fired, but they came and attacked, and now they're still happy, though. They're still saying this, that they've been fired. So we'll see, you know. And hopefully they have been gone. Trish Stratus says, do not expect the beautiful people here tonight. She has made sure security has not allowed the beautiful people in the building. The security ladies are females. They're not males because males are, you know, we are easy to convince. But they are female security guards, and they are making sure that the beautiful people do not come into the ring. And, I know I'm doing the, But Kelly and Caitlin. Kelly Kelly has been, mentoring Caitlin, teaching her the ways of being a WWE diva. And, you know, it's been, I guess, somewhat working, somewhat not working. Some will say it has, some will say it hasn't. But yeah. Caitlin and Kelly are about to face Layla and Michelle McCool, Lay Cool, for the tag. The newly made and established Women's Tag Team Championships. And I can't wait to see it. It's been something that people have been wanting, and they said it's going to be cool. But Lay Cool hoping to be the first to go down in history as the Women Tag Team Champions. And we'll see what happens here tonight, if Lay Cool can pick up the win, if Lay Cool can do what it's supposed to do and pick up the win. And it's funny, they're doing the opposite roles right here. Michelle McCool is supposed to be doing what Layla's doing, and Layla's supposed to be doing what Michelle McCool's doing. So, you know, it's a different universe, and that's where we're at right now. Here we go. Layla, Caitlin going to start the match. Here we go. Divas time, baby cakes. Who is going to win the title? We want you to text your votes into 123. Oh, yeah. This is the text number. Oh, yeah. Give us your thoughts about who's going to win between Layla, between the team of Lay Cool against the team of Caitlin and Kelly. Kelly, who have not named themselves yet, but some have been saying the team will be called K2, since there are two K3, actually, because there is a Kelly and there's a Caitlin. Well, that would be actually pretty bad, because then that would be the KKK. So let's just forget I ever said that. Some are saying they're going to be called Kate. Well, you can't say Caitlin, because the Kelly, you know, you can't, how are you going to put that into it? The extraordinary blonde, no, No, this is where you come in, WWE Universe. Name the team of Caitlyn and Kelly Kelly. And please don't name them the KKK like I just did. But they're taking on Lay Cool, and we're going to see what goes on here tonight when the titles are on the line. We're about to have our first ever women's tag team champions here tonight. And I can't wait to see what happens. Look at Caitlyn, though. Caitlyn, I'm going to say, could be the most powerful diva in this match right here. Not to take away anything from Michelle McCool, but Caitlyn does have a... seems to be a little bit stronger and seems like she can handle and take care of business. And look at that strength Samoan drop by Caitlyn. And the fans are going like, we want Kelly Kelly as the champion. We want Caitlyn as the champion. Lay Cool, who are hoping to put the past behind him and hoping to put the beautiful people in their rearview mirror and hoping to become the first ever women's champions, first ever WWE tag team women's champions. They're hoping to become that here tonight. But Caitlyn and Kelly Kelly, this is what they've been building up for. This is what they wanted. They wanted a chance. And apparently, I'm supposed to be saying this. The monkeys on my head have told me that Trish Stratus has informed the monkeys that I should say this match is made possible by the great and grandiose and amazing new interim head general manager, Trish Stratus. Look at Layla, though. Layla's not doing what she needs to do. Look at Michelle, though. Michelle's in the ring right now. Michelle's bringing the pain. Michelle and Layla, I think they want that title. Well, who doesn't want the title, man, you know? These two divas have been very upset over the last couple weeks with the attacks of the beautiful people, but they have been told by Mistress Stratus that the beautiful people will not arrive here tonight. And that's something I think that they are assured that Trish will not lie to them, because they know that Trish loves them. Trish is a fan of Lay Cool. Trish is a fan of divas like this. Look at that sidekick. And that's a little reminiscent of Trish Stratus. Oh, but there's a one count. Trish Stratus, though, tonight says she's having a little bit of her way tonight. And it said that Karma is the number one contender for the Women's Championship. AJ Lee will have to defend that title soon against Karma. And if she does it, she will strip AJ Lee because of the 30-day. You have to defend your title every 30 days. And if she does it, then she's gone. Look, Caitlyn needs to go tagging Kelly Kelly right now. That's the best bet for you, you know. You need a tagging your partner, and you don't tagging your partner, there's no way you're going to win this tag team match, Caitlyn. Simple as that. Go tagging Kelly Kelly and let her handle some business, because that's what you got to do. It's the same damn thing over and over again. But here we go. Caitlyn going, taking Michelle all the way with her clothesline. What a clothesline, Michelle. But the Michelle and Caitlyn are going one-on-one right now. I'm loving this. I'm loving this matchup between the two lovely ladies in the ring. And look at Michelle, able to bring her down with that kick. And look at Michelle McCool. That's not right in five languages. Look at Caitlyn's strength right now, just showing us a little bit of her strength, showing us that she can handle and tang with a really tough diva like Michelle McCool. But Michelle McCool showing her that experience, showing her that, hey, I can handle. I'm not a slouch. I'm one of the best divas in the WWE right now. If I really wanted to, I could have been holding that Divas Championship or Women's Championship. But she chooses to be with her buddy Layla. And Lay Cool is just making sure they're able to get the titles here tonight. And look at Layla's partner, Michelle McCool, with a beautiful, beautiful move. You better watch yourself. The tag coming in now to Layla. Kaylin's being worked on. She needs to tag in Kelly. Kelly, the only way you're going to win this match is with Kelly's help, Caitlin. And you should have done that earlier. And since you didn't do it, there's no way you got the help. What a move by Caitlin. Caitlin's got that strength. Look at Caitlin. Look at that. Sit down. Your butt's been busted. Butt buster. Butt buster. Caitlin trying to get the WWE Universe behind her. Trying to make sure she can put the closing move. Trying to make sure she doesn't go. Spear. 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 One. Come on, ref. Rope break. Come on. Caitlin's thinking to herself, what? Caitlin tagging in Kelly. Here we go, Kelly and Layla, former best friends. Former friends going at it for the first ever chance to be the first ever women's tag team champion. Caitlin and Layla going on one. The Divas are fighting you tonight. Kelly. Kelly with the bulldog. Kelly hoping to be it. Hoping to take down Layla. How sweet would it be if Kelly could take down Layla? How sweet would it be for her telling her, I took your title. I took your chance at being the first ever tag team, the first ever women's tag team champion away. I was the first one to do that. Not you, nobody. Just me. Grand old me. And look at Layla. Easy. Flying like a tree easy. But Layla now with the Russian leg sweep. Kelly needs to come back right now and just do what she was doing earlier. And that's take down Layla. But Layla's very happy and very excited about this match. And I won't even take it away from her. There goes the pin. Oh, Layla not able to take care of business. Here come. Oh, look at Kelly able to dodge that one. And she's able to dodge that one too. Dodging and weaving. Dodging and weaving. But here comes Layla. Layla now thinking to herself, let me do what I do and give you that right there. Bring you to your knees, sucker. And Layla needs to go in, make that tag to Michelle McQuill. That's the best way to do everything right now. That's the best way to do it. One. Oh, Kelly, come on. Kelly's thinking to herself, what do I got to do? Layla, though, what a beautiful reversal right there. These titles are on the line. The Women's Tag Team Championships. The chance to be the first ever Women's Tag Team Champion is on the line. Who's going to make it happen here tonight? Who's going to make it happen? There is no beautiful people in the arena. They're nowhere to be seen. The security guards are female, so there's no way of trying to distract them or anything like that. Kelly, Caitlin. The Kelly and Caitlin connection with a K. Okay, that goes back to KKK again. You see, this isn't good. The Kelly, let's call it just a Kelly. The Kellys. One, two, but she's not named Kelly. She's named Caitlin. And Layla able to kick out against Lay Cool. Here we go. Look, what's Kelly doing? Kelly's going high risk. Look at that. Kelly lands it. And she said, let me land an elbow too. Let me make sure I can get this one for my team. Imagine how big Kelly and Caitlin would feel if they're able to beat one of the longest reigning women tag team around in the WWE. This team hasn't been around that long, but they haven't been getting that many wins, but they will feel great about it. Kelly just going high risk right now, and Kelly getting the fans up and out of their seats. But Layla making sure the fans sit back down. But look at that thunderous DDT by Layla. Layla for the titles. Layla for the win. Layla. Kelly able to kick out. Okay, Kelly. Bring in the Bane. Wait, look at Layla. Oh, kick to the side of the head of Kelly. That's it. There's going to be tag team champions right there. Oh, no, they're able to kick out. Look at Kelly. Oh my God, look at Kelly fly. What a move. Look at Kelly. Oh, Kelly brings the kickster. Layla trying to bring down Kaylin. Kaylin goes flying. Kaylin goes flying. Kelly brings in the running kick, running drop kick. Can Kelly be close to that K2? Ah, the kick to the back of the head, though. I thought she's been teasing that K2 for a while. And here it is. Kelly. Kelly with the K2. She hits it. There it is. There's your first ever women's tag. Layla kicks out. Layla kicks out. Layla trying to bring in the pain. Trying to bring in the pain, the hammer, everything. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Wait, wait, where's Layla going? Where's Layla going? What's Layla doing here? Oh, my God. Caitlyn's in the ring now. Michelle McCool's in the ring. Something's got to give right here. And look at Caitlyn using that strength of hers, using that power. What a way to start off Wednesday Night Divas with this match to determine the first ever women's tag team champions in WWE storylines. Here we go. Caitlyn Samoan drop. Something's got to give. Someone's got to crack. And that could be the cracking moment right there. It could be it. Now, Michelle, but kick out. Text your votes. So 1, 2, 3. We are texting this all year, all year. And look at Michelle, Michelle. Caitlin was able to kick out. We're giving this it right here, man. Something's got to give. Someone's got to lose. Someone's got to win. Someone's got to become the champs. I'm trying to figure out who's going to be the winner, who's going to be the loser. You know, it's a tough one to guess. And there it is! Oh no! Oh no! Lay Cool! Lay Cool! Become the first ever women's tag team champions! Oh my God! The first ever women's tag team champions with that move right there. That move right there put it. It's over. Michelle McCool with the Fate Breaker. Wait a second, wait a second. That's Velvet Sky. It's Velvet Sky. And Angelina, they just attacked the champions with replica World Heavyweight Championship belts. So misleading. You tell me I'm the only one. Well, we just saw, I'm being told the championships will be unveiled next week. That's why they were attacked with replica World Heavyweight Championship belts that you can buy on WWE.WWEShop.com. Oh, yeah. That's our plug-in. Thank you. Oh, shit. We're about to have a match I'm pretty excited for. I'm very excited to see this one. We're about to see the former Divas Champion Natalya take on Karma. And Karma is the number one contender for the number one contender for the Women's Championship. Natalya is the number one contender for the Divas Championship. So we're seeing a number one contenders match right here. And a match that could be a dream match to some. You know, the technically sound and gifted Natalya against the beast, a powerhouse female wrestler known as Karma. Thank you. not scared to get in the ring with you. She was just attacked. She was just attacked. But look who's taking the challenge on. Look who wants the challenge. The daughter of WWE Hall of Famer Jimmy Superfly Snuka, Tamina Snuka, wants the challenge. She wants to face Karma. She wants a one-on-one match with the beast known as Karma. She wants to face off with her. She wants that battle. She wants to show that she's time. Her time is here. And if she can pull off this one right here, there's no doubt in my mind that Trish Stratus has to give this young lady a chance at a championship belt. Simple as that. You know, Tamina can beat Karma here tonight. That would be a huge win for Tamina's career. You just defeated one of the most dominant divas in WWE history. I'm going to say that. Karma, yeah, she's a pretty big woman, and she could dominate anyone that gets in the ring with her, and that's the scary part about Karma. But here we go. Karma and Tamina. This match was supposed to be Karma and Natalya, but Natalya was attacked by a little bit of something. But here we go. Tamina saying, this is for you, Daddy. I got this one. I'm going to take down the challenge. This is what I got to do here tonight. And Karma says, you know what? I'm not playing around. I'm here to bring the pain. I'm here to make sure everyone realizes how big and how dominant I am, how easy it's going to be for me to destroy the rest of the WWE Divas division. He's the doctor. And Tamina's bringing the pain. Tamina trying to bring down Karma. She does. Karma falls down like a big old tree. And Tamina, she's not a lightweight. She can carry stuff. She's pretty powerful. And we'll see if she can carry big time Karma. But Karma, I gotta tell you, I'm not liking what I'm saying though. It could be it for her. Okay, Tamina, what a move, brings down Karma to her knees, bringing Karma down, and Tamina is being impressive here tonight. Tamina trying to show that she's going to be impressive in that ring. Tamina, super kick, Karma is down, Tamina's down, Karma able to kick out. But you saw what she just did. She just brought Karma down. Tamina. Oh, no, in trouble. Karma with the two-handed chokeslam. Here we go. Two-handed chokeslam by Karma. Oh, look at Karma lifting her up. Here comes the powerbomb. The powerbomb right there is just vicious and it hurts, man. It hurts. I've done it before, and it hurts. And look at this right here. Now Karma is just showing her strength and just throwing around Tamina like a rag doll. Look at this. What I'm talking about. Look at Karma. Bam. Covering for the pin. Covering for the win. It's over. Look, God, Tamina kicks out. Whoa. Tamina, you should have stayed down. Look at Tamina, though. Tamina's fighting back. Tamina's going like, come on, bring the challenge. Bring the pain. I'm ready to bring you down. Tamina. God, splash. Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Karma able to get out the way. Karma says, time to put in this. You're done. It's over. Face implant. Bam, you're done. Karma laughing about... Wait, what's Karma doing? Karma, what are you doing? Hey, this is... No, this is... Come on. Why does everyone think that putting someone through a table is going to make a statement? It's not. It's just going to make a statement that I'm going to have to get a statement for my invoice of replacing this table. That's it. Karma puts the end already. Karma, just end this one already. Karma, stop playing around with Tamina. This is not fun, man. You know, I know you're dumb and I know you can destroy anyone, but oh my God, don't do it. What is this? What is this, a message? You're trying to send a message to somebody? Trying to send a message to AJ. Oh my god. No. Oh my god, here we go. Oh no, no, Karma, don't do it, Matt. Don't do this, Karma. Karma, please, please, Karma, don't do this. No, 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 Karma, no, 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 no. Oh my goodness, oh goodness gracious, Karma. Oh my god, no. My god. Oh my god, her face, face first. Face first onto the table. Oh my god. Karma, what are you doing? Karma just happy about it, laughing about it. Tamina's out. She's not even moving at all. Look at this. Look at the strength of Karma just to throw Tamina back into that ring. It's over, Karma. She's done. Put the match. Oh, it's over. You finished her off. You put her through a freaking table. There's no more need for this, Karma. Oh my god, not another power bomb. Another power bomb. And this enough is enough, Karma. Referee, just stop the match. This has been too much already. This is just annoying as hell. Ref, this beatdown needs to stop now. Another power bomb. No, 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 not again. No, come on. Another one, and this time it's a sit down right in the middle of the ring. Karma just looking with that seditious smile, and Karma wins. This match was over a long time ago, folks. Karma just, wow. Karma just sends a straight out message to everyone. Tamina had her moments of brilliance, but at the end of the day, she just got put down and the match set over. It was over when Karma said enough playing with this and just put her down, put her through a table. And what are you going to do about it, you know? Karma picks up the win. Sending a strong message to the women's champion, AJ. Natalya was supposed to be in this match, but she was taken out by the Divas champion, Eve. And Tamina would take the challenge, and she got destroyed by Karma. And Karma just, again, she's shown us that she can cause harm to anyone, any place, doesn't matter who, doesn't matter what. She destroyed my freaking table. Now I gotta go get my paycheck and put that paycheck onto a new table, which we're about to build right now. So thank you. Hello, guys. Hello. Welcome back, guys. We're here. And I now have to say this message from Trish Stratus. She's saying, you're welcome, guys, because I'm going to give you another title added to the Divas picture. And this one's going to be called the Divas Television Championship. Who's going to win it? It's going to be a fatal, what was this, a battle royal, fatal four-way? I think it's a battle. We'll see what happens. We'll see. We'll figure it out as we go along. We're going to have four Divas go in that ring, compete for this Divas Television Championship, the first one ever in history of the Divas Division here in the WWE storylines. And we're about to see if it's not going to be Oksana who picks up the win. Oksana could be the Diva that becomes the first ever Divas Television Champion, and that's going to be something interesting to watch. It could also be this woman right here. The lovely Alicia Fox. The lovely Miss Alicia Fox. Can she get the title? Can she become the first ever Divas Television Champion? A lot of hype has been going into Alicia Fox. A lot of people believe she could be the next great diva. And I'm not going to beg to differ with it, because it could possibly be it. But we'll see if that comes true. Tonight she can start the beginning of that so-called great run. And she's going to have to defeat these three other ladies, though, to get it done. And here comes a diva who will love to get her hands around some gold again. Maurice said she was supposed to be fired, apparently, but somehow, I guess, Trish Stratus must have seen fellow Canadians need jobs. So let me give my lady, Maurice, a job again. Maurice was fired, but now she's been back. She's come back because of the help of Trish Stratus, fellow Canadians, helping fellow Canadians get a job again. So Maurice is back in the WWE, and she's going to be in this match with the lady who got her fired, and that is Miss Maxine. Miss Maxine, the manager to Trent Beretta. You're so beautiful. Maxine, is she ready to pick up some gold here tonight? Maybe she could be the first ever Divas Television Champion. And Maxine ready to go. Maxine ready to prove that she's more than just a pretty face, more than just a manager, that she would be one of the next best WWE divas. It's going to be a tough one, though, with Maurice, Oksana, and Alicia Fox in it. But again, the odds are in no one's favor. It's a 25% chance for everyone, so we'll see what happens here tonight. Unless you put three, you know. It's 25 to 75 for everyone's odds, pretty much. Think about that. Here we go. It's going to be an elimination over the top rope battle royal. And Oksana's trying to get rid of Maurice. And Alicia Fox trying to get rid of Maxine, but it doesn't seem that way right now. And look at Oksana. Now Oksana's still saying, let me try to get rid of Maurice. And now Alicia Fox might be on the verge of getting eliminated. Look at Maxine trying to eliminate Alicia Fox. Maurice being might be eliminated by Oksana. Someone's getting eliminated. Someone's going to get tossed over the ropes. It might be Alicia Fox. I know it's Maurice. Oh, no. Maurice is still here. Maurice still in the ring. They're all still in the ring. Oh, no. Maxine might be on the verge of being eliminated. Alicia Fox has got her. Alicia Fox. Oh, no. Maxine still holds on. Wait. Maurice now trying to eliminate Oksana. One of these divas will become the first ever Divas Television Champion. And look at look at Oksana might be on the verge of elimination by Maurice. Maurice might be eliminating Oksana. Alicia Fox might. Oh, look at Maurice eliminate Oksana. And now Maxine. Wait, Maurice. Who's? Oh, Maurice. Yeah, of course. Go straight for Maxine. That's what you got to do. And they're going straight for Maxine. Maxine might be eliminated right here. Alicia Fox, Maurice trying to eliminate Maxine. But look at Maxine keeping herself in the match. And look at Maxine telling Maurice, you want to eliminate me, I will eliminate you. And look at Alicia Fox bringing the dropkick to Maxine. Look at Alicia Fox. Miss Alicia Fox is bringing the pain. She might be getting rid of these people. She might be the winner. She might be the next champion. Wait. Alicia Fox just eliminated Maurice. Alicia Fox just eliminated her with a big-time powerful clothesline. And Alicia, you better turn around because Maxine's right behind you. Look at Maxine. Wait, here comes Maxine. Maxine trying to eliminate Alicia Fox, trying to win that championship, but it looks like she has a bum arm. And oh, I thought she was going over. I thought she was going over on that one. Oh, my goodness. It could have been NXT all over again. Oh, here we go. Wait. Got countered. Countered into a powerbomb. Maxine is on the verge of being eliminated. Alicia Fox with a beautiful, beautiful kick. And look at Maxine and Alicia Fox battling it out for the WWE Divas Television Champion. One of these two ladies will become the first ever champion for this title. And they're both wanting to be it. This is how bad they want it. Maxine, Alicia Fox, one of these ladies has to eliminate the other one. And Alicia Fox going for that kick. Vintage Booker T. Vintage Booker T. Vintage Sucker Mania. And Alicia Fox, though, holding that leg. She might have come bad down on that leg. And Alicia on the verge of being eliminated. She's barely holding on. And Maxine knows what she has to do. Give her a kick. Try to eliminate her here. Running right at her. Maxine! No! I thought she had just eliminated Alicia Fox. Alicia Fox might be on the verge of being eliminated. But no, she's able to save herself. Maxine, though, holding that arm. Alicia holding that leg. These two divas are hurt right now. They're hurt. They want that title, though. That's the one thing that's driving them right now. That title. And look at that neck breaker by Maxine. That title's holding them in right now. That title is what they both want. That's the main reason they're still in this match. That's the main reason every time it looks like they're about to be gone, they find a way to keep themselves in the ring. And Alicia Fox, there it is again. That kick, that deadly kick. And I don't know how she's doing it right now with that bum leg, but Alicia Fox is coming at her. Here she comes. Oh, I thought she was just about to eliminate Maxine. And then she got her. No, Maxine ain't able to hold on. Maxine's able to stay in the match yet. Wait, pow! Wait, whoa! Oh, she got her! Maxine got her! Maxine's the new champion! Maxine's the first ever Divas Television Champion! My God! She just eliminated Alicia Fox! That's it! This match is over! Maxine, first ever Divas Television Champion! Oh, baby! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Look at that right there, though. What a impressive outing by Alicia Fox. And I think Alicia Fox should be the first ever number one contender for that Divas Television Championship. If I was Trish Stratus, I'd be saying, give it to Alicia Fox. Let us see Alicia Fox and Maxine 2 for that Divas Television Championship again. I want to see it again. Hopefully we can see it in the future again. Hopefully we get it soon, because I want to see those two divas back at it again. Those two gave it everything they were able to give for that title. And I'm pretty sure if they have another chance, if Alicia Fox has another chance at it, she's going to give it a bigger, better, badder look, and it's going to be something we'll be talking about for quite a while. But Maxine is the first ever Women's Television Championship, and there's the title, and there's Trent Barretta to congratulate her. There it is. There's your winner. Wait, what's going on here? What's Trish doing? What's Trish doing here? Wait, what's going on here? She's re-signed a former diva to return against the... Wait, so we have a former diva coming back onto the roster to face the Divas champion, Eve Torres. Oh, baby. Eve Torres changing her gear from earlier when she attacked Natalia. I bet she'll tell you that she didn't do it, even though we got her on camera. She'll be like saying, like, that old song that was, it wasn't me. It'll be like, but we saw you on camera. She'll be like, it wasn't me. But here it is. Wait, I've heard this music before. Ashley's back. Oh, yeah. The punk rock TV. Oh, yeah, Ashley's back. Ashley has been re-signed by Trish Stratus. Ashley was here a couple of months ago, but was gone due for personal reasons. But she's back. She's back, and she's taking on Eve Torres tonight in our main event here on Wednesday Night Divas. Oh, baby, I can't wait for this one. Ashley Eve Torres about to go one-on-one. Ashley, can she handle Eve? And I can't wait to see that. Yeah, one of my favorite divas of all time. Ashley is about to go at it against Eve Torres, the Divas Champion. Oh, baby. I'm going to stay a little quiet right now. Wait, look at Ashley. Trying to pick up the win quick. Quick and fast. This could be it. This could be it. Oh, does she? Imagine if she was able to pick up the win that quick. Wow. Look at Ashley, though. Ashley going to work right now on Eve, and this is what she needs to do in order to win this match. She's going to have to beat her, and I think there's another thing you got to watch out if you're Ashley. You got to watch out for Beth Phoenix. Beth Phoenix is somewhere around. Beth Phoenix working with Eve now. Eve says they are the new Divas of Doom, and they will be destroying everyone and everything in their path. And there it is. There it is. There it is. There it is. Ashley. Oh, no. Ashley might just be one of those things that is in the way of the Divas of Doom, the new Divas of Doom. Natalia still hasn't really given out a statement about that statement of the Divas of Doom being, you know, there's a new Divas of Doom. Ashley. Ashley, look at that. Oh, but no. What a. Oh, wow. Eve. What a moonsault. Yeah, that's a moonsault. Fuck you. Eve with the tag. Eve thinking she had it, but nah. There, look at that kick, though. But from Eve now. Wait, Eve! Look at that! Eve Torres, Ashley, going at it right here. Believe it or not, both these divas were once part of the Divas Search. They were very successful, I guess, but, right now we're seeing Eve and Ashley just going at it. One of these divas has to pick up the win tonight. Eve is the Divas Champion. Ashley is returning. Remember, Ashley was helping AJ Lee fight the good fight against Lay Cool. And at one moment, we thought that Ashley and AJ were going to face Lay Cool at WrestleMania. But it did not happen. Ashley left due to some personal problems, which we will address later, but not right now. But she left due to some personal problems. And hopefully, Ashley lets us into that. Ashley's going for the pin. No, there's a one count. But that's why Ashley was gone, and now she's been back. Now she's come back. Trish Stratus has re-signed her back to a new contract here in the WWE. Now the guess is she on SmackDown or Raw? I believe she'll probably be on SmackDown. Not 100% sure, positive on that. Haven't got the deets on the contract negotiation. Trish Stratus just came out earlier and said it. And that's another great move by Trish Stratus, and I don't want to give her that, but she's been doing a great job here tonight. And there it is. One, two. Oh, even though I think the security was a really bad security because we still had Lakel come into the arena. Look at Ashley and Eve just fighting it out here in the main event of Wednesday Night Divas. But wait, look at Ashley. Ashley's now thinking to herself, maybe I could do it. Maybe it's time for me to take care of business. Here we go. Ashley! Beautiful hurricanrana, Ashley! We're going for the pin. Hoping to beat the Divas champion here on Wednesday Night Divas. No! 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 Eve Torres fighting, though Eve Torres is giving the fight to Ashley right now. That's not what you want to see. Ashley gets taken down. Where's Eve going? Eve's going high risk. It's time for that moonsault of Eve's. Eve missed it. Ashley was able to get out the way. Now Ashley's telling her, let me show you some high risk moves. And look at that. Ashley lands right on Eve. Go give it. Get it, girl. Get it. Eve Torres in trouble because Ashley's flipping her around. Ashley's saying, how about a monkey flip from the corner? Yeah, that's right. I could do it. What you going to do about that? What you got against that? And look at Ashley. High risk time. No, she misses it. She missed it. She needed Eve a little bit more closer than that. They're both down. Which Steve is getting up first? It's going to be Ashley. Ashley gets up first. Ashley bringing in the pain, bringing in the game. Ashley running out of spear. That's the second spear we've seen tonight from another diva. Edge's perfection is still here. Edge's, oh wait, here comes Eve though. Eve now says, let me bring you down with an arm drag. Oh my God. Look at Eve though. Oh my goodness. Boom. That's it, man. I don't know what else to say. But Eve right now is now dumb. But look, Ashley's trying to fight back. Ashley is trying to have one successful return by beating the Divas champion. Imagine what kind of return that will be. That will put her back in the championship picture. She can do it. One, two, no. She kicks out. Ashley. This could be it, right? This could be it. Ashley looking for the win. Oh my God! Come on, guys! Come on! Ashley's pumping up the crowd. Fame, get behind it. Let's go! Let's go, guys! Main event here. This is what you guys paid for. This is the Divas show. And look at Eve. The missile drop kick by Eve Torres. Oh my goodness! She's done it again too many times. Oh. What a neck breaker. Eve Torres singing herself. What kind of predicament did I just get myself? Ashley's coming with a spear again. Another spear. Eve Torres is out. Eve Torres is done. She kicks out. Eve Torres kicks out again, and Ashley's telling the ref, hey, what the hell, Bulldog? That's what she was saying. And then boom, the best move in sports entertainment today. Booty, boom, boom. Hey, Eve Torres just showing us her abilities. And, Eve Torres is about to go high risk, and this could be it. That's it. Moonsault. The moonsault connects. Ashley is done. It's over. Eve Torres picks up the win. The returning Ashley is done. What a win for Eve Torres to defeat the returning Ashley. Ashley had the momentum behind her, but Eve Torres showing us why she's the Divas champion, because she could take care of business. The referee lifting the hands of Eve Torres, the attacker of Natalya tonight. And I can't believe this is the way Wednesday Night Divas is going to end, with the Divas champion celebrating. But what a show we've had tonight. We've crowned new women's tag team champions, the first ever. We've also crowned the first ever Divas television champion. And we've just learned so much tonight. And we've also seen the return of Ashley. And it's just been a great night here tonight. We saw Karma just destroy the bejesus out of Tamina Snuka. And we saw the beautiful people attack Lay Cool with replica WWE Shop Tag World Heavyweight Championship belts. And that's been the night here we've had here on Wednesday Night Divas. It's been wait, what the hell is this? That's Natalya! Natalya's attacking Beth Phoenix! Oh my God! That Natalya was out! That would explain why Beth Phoenix didn't come out at all tonight. And look at this! Natalya! bringing the game. Eve Torres is just watching this assault right now. She's just watching it on the big screen. So are all the fans here tonight. Oh my god. Look at Eve. You can't see Eve, but look at Natalya and Beth going at it. I'm looking at Eve right now. She's thinking to herself, oh my god, I gotta get back there. But she's just watching. She just doesn't disbelieve. Natalya's telling, come on, Beth. And Beth running right to her. Beth brings her down, though. And, oh my goodness, Beth and Natalya, the former Diva of the Doom sisters, going at it right now in the back parking lot. Oh my goodness, people have been waiting for this. People have been waiting for these two to go at it, to explode, to generate that. Oh my goodness, so what's Natalya doing? Smack her right into the car. Bring her down. Bringing the hood to you right there, Natalya is. Natalya just throwing Beth Phoenix like nothing right there. This Diva of Doom is pissed off. This former Diva of Doom is saying, you guys want to replace me? Come and do it. Oh, but look at Beth Phoenix getting the big time suplex. Natalya landing on weird on the concrete. And look at Beth Phoenix saying, yeah, now what? Who's the most dominant Diva in the WWE? And look at Natalya now in trouble. Look at Beth. God, the back of Natalya's got to be kicking her in the back of the booty after that. Beth and Natalya going at it right now in the parking lot. Eve just standing in the ring watching it. She's just got that pedestrian effect right now where you just watch something. You think someone's going to do something about it, but no one's going to do nothing about these two. No one wants to get in the middle between these two women going at these two former best friends, these two former tag team partners, these two former Diva of Doom. And look at Natalya. Natalya says, you know what? I'll take you down. The chaps coming at you, going in the battle in the center of that little parking lot, just dropping her. Gah! Wait, look what's Natalya doing. No. Look at the knee just striking Beth Phoenix's head right there onto the car. Natalya. Wait, where's she going? Hey, where's she going? Beth has just been laid out. She's just out there. Here comes the referee trying to get some help for Beth. He's trying to get some help. He's saying, come on, bring someone. She's in her shirt. But where's Natalya coming? That's the question. She's going somewhere. I don't know where she's going. Hey, where's Natalya coming? Oh, my God. Eve Torres trying to leave, but I don't think she's seen that Natalya's over there. Natalya's going like, it's time. Oh, my goodness. Eve Torres trying to run away. Eve Torres trying to get out of here. Eve Torres trying to figure herself. How the hell do I get out of this situation? Let me try to see if I can run over here. Look at Eve trying to climb the gate. Trying to climb the gate, but Natalya says, nah, I got you. I've got you, sister. I've got you, woman. And look at Natalya now making sure that Eve Torres doesn't get away from her. Making sure that Eve Torres can't run away, can't get out of this predicament she's put herself into. And Natalya's bringing the pain. Oh my God, look at the strength. Natalya putting down Eve Torres, sending a message to the new Divas of Doom saying, I could take both the Divas of Doom down if I felt like it. And look at Natalya, what's she doing? I just rebuilt the table. You know how much it takes to rebuild a table? My whole paycheck. Look at her just lifting up Eve like nothing. Natalya sending that a super strong message right now to the new Divas of Doom. I want that title. You guys screwed me over at Over the Limit. And I'm going to make sure I take the title. Oh my God. What is she doing? Look at Natalya. Natalya is saying, it's time. I'm going to beat the crap out of her. And Eve Torres coming though. Eve Torres coming with a kick. Eve Torres is fighting back. But Natalya, it's going to have to beat her down right now because Eve Torres is trying to fight back into this one, trying to make sure that she can escape like a little like a little frightened turtle, trying to escape the ring, trying to make sure she can leave. But Natalya's got to make the point to Eve Torres: you're not going anywhere. I'm gonna get my revenge for you guys, for you and Beth Phoenix screwing me over at Over the Limit, costing me my championship belt. And this is the way you do it, by pointing her through a freaking table. Face first. That's it. Oh, look at that replay. One more replay. Look at that face first. She made sure that all the pain was dropped onto Eve Torres. And that's the way you do it. Natalya sending a message to Eve Torres. Sending a message to Beth Phoenix. Say she's coming for that Divas Championship. She's coming for it soon. And that this whole Divas, this whole new Divas of Doom is just silly and ridiculous. And Natalya will destroy and take care of business. I didn't expect the night to end like this. I thought Natalya was out. But she showed tonight her toughness. Eve Torres, Beth Phoenix, both out. Thanks to Natalya. Natalya wins. Thank you guys for joining us here on Wednesday Night Divas. And we'll hope to see you tomorrow night on our Thursday Night Superstars. Thank you for joining us, and peace out.